How's it going, everyone? Jitters here with some more Samurai Warriors 4. Welcome back for some more Legend of Shugoku, and we will move on to the conflict at Aga. The kind and gentle strategist has challenged the Takanaka Kuroda duel. See through the enemy's plots and decimate the Oda's formation. So let's see how this goes. Let's see, did we get some new allies to play as, or am I going to continue playing as just these two characters? Which, I mean, it's fine. There's only four stages. I don't mind. We'll get to try out some new techniques that they've learned as well, so. We got the same crew. The Hanbei combo. Conflict at Aga. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we are definitely playing the same characters. You know what? You'll be the primary this time. That's the only difference we can do. Primary, and you're the new secondary. And we will try a different ability as well. Different item.
織田軍は橋場秀吉率いる本隊と黒田官兵衛率いる姫路城の別動隊の二方面から毛利家に侵攻している。だからといって、こちらも軍を分けて二方面作戦をやるのは愚の骨頂ですね。そうだね。だから時間差をつけて各個撃破する。まず兵の少ない官兵衛の別動隊を打つのが妥当だろうね。当然それを予測している官兵衛は姫路城の周りに隙間なく守備隊を配し、 万全の守りを固めていますね。しかし一方向だけ、城の南だけは地形的に攻められないと判断したのか守備隊がいない。だから心情としてはここから攻めたくなるけど、これは罠だ。仰々しく並べられた守備隊こそ偽装だね。民を立たせているだけで本当の兵は城の南に伏せてあり、ここに攻め込んできた私たちを
一網打尽にする策ですね。偽装の守備隊である民を蹴散らして攻め込めば、官兵衛の策は破れ、姫路城の別動隊は楽に壊滅できる。いえ、秀吉の本隊から攻めるべきでしょう。民を敵にして。なるほど、もっともだ。毛利家は高影の策に従って
I like his strategy. Let's leave the innocent people alone. Let's see who is out here. Ooh, Hideyoshi, Earth Elements, Ice, and Lightning. You're at 44%. We have a good chance. I don't know if we should even run the ice right now, but do we have? Here's a question: do we have more items we can equip? We're still both at 3 items to equip. We didn't really need the Dango, though, at all. So we'll take a new one of these. We'll grab Masamune Date's. And we will switch this out for... we'll take the Earth Element for him. You're going to target our little buddy up there. We're just going to have to try our best to find health. I am taking a risk right now doing this, but we're gonna try our best, okay? Let's take a Masamune Date, neutralize red zones. I mean, neutralizing the red zone could be good if we're taking away, if we're removing the... I think I will. Yeah, if we're gonna remove our Dangos, we're gonna roll with that. And electricity. Alright. Ice element, I'm just gonna say screw the ice element. I have ice element by default on Takakage's weapon, but I don't know if that will work towards it. See, it's a Frost 2, level 2. So I'm not really sure if it really will count towards defeating that character up there. Who is it? Is it Kanbei that needs ice? Make sure. Yes, it is Kanbei. And Earth over there, Mitsuhide is up here, electricity. I'll just have to remember. So any other officers out here? Those are the only three. We can possibly get his. It's 44%, that's good. 12, I mean, it's a low percent, but there's a chance is there. And 30. Kanbei, I'm just gonna have to hope that Takakage can handle this for me with his standard frost on his weapon. And if it doesn't work, then, you know, whatever. It is what it is. So, weapons, we got good weapons. We did quite good last battle. I don't think we really need the Dangos. I will just have to play a little safer. And if things, you know, worse comes to worse, we'll switch over to Motonari Mori. I mean, this is pretty much only good early on. Once you eliminate the little standard bearers, I don't think it's, actually, looking at the position of the standard bearers, oh, they have some permanent red areas that you can't make weaker. Ah, gotcha. So this is actually a good place to bring it. Alrighty. I was checking. If they had standard bearers there, I would remove the skill altogether. I would just take this off altogether. But I see on the map that there's two areas that don't have bearers. Those are just red by default. So this is going to work out. And hopefully we can pull through. Is which one of the officers is... Hideo, he's gonna be in a red area. I don't know if I can pull him out of that area by having him chase me. But I think what we should do is eliminate the guys on the top first. If we can, there's a lot of officers in that top red area as well. I mean, we got 45 seconds, so I guess I'll have to send one officer to the north and the other to the south. Or actually, there's a cooldown for it, so... Oh, this is nice. There's a cooldown for the thing, so I could use it twice in this battle. I hope there's a cooldown for it, and it's not just a one-time deal. But we'll find out right now. I like this environment's real nice. This is the kind of stuff I'm hoping to experience. And the EXP, I want the EXP. I probably didn't need the EXP, but when I don't bring the Dango, the enemies are like, oh, no Dango, huh? Yeah. I'm healthy, little bastard. Alright, got it. Gotcha. Holy crap, I have to defeat him now? Holy moly. Alright, let's get over there. Ah, I just wasted that. Is that gonna break it? No, it's not. More basic attacks. It's fine with me. I need to defeat this guy like right now, like tomorrow, today, yesterday. Let's try out our Masamune Dates. They look exactly the same to, I don't see a difference here. So, a little disappointing with that one. It's pretty much exactly the same as Magoichi's. Alright, so let's start working on these standard bearers right now. Start eliminating some standard bearers. Let me get two more people here while I can. What is this? Oh man. That doesn't look good. What did we learn? Ah, new charge attack? Oh, ooh, that is a nice new charge attack. Now these basics. Let's eliminate these two guys real quick and then we'll switch over to our other character. And I think I just defeated both these guys right now. Yes, I did. Good, perfect. EXP just flying everywhere, man. I Let me defeat this standard bear. And look at this. Ooh, the struggle is real. We can defeat the other standard bear. We will. Whoa! Watch out for that. A new move. Another charge attack. It's a five piece. What was that? Ooh, I like shot a little wave at him. What is this? Another? More? More enemies. What is going on? So I by default have ice accompanying my attacks. Which is good. Which is really good. Holy crap. Be careful with these guys. They will hit you no matter what. Holy crap. Well, that's good to know for the future. There's just a bunch of enemies in my face that I sort of... I just don't want to turn down. I hope I get an addition to that that combo there. I hope the combo gets larger. Alright. I got a feeling I have to defeat those two officers to self. I know I'm sweating this character a little bit, but Motonari, he will get his time to shine. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. He will get his time to shine. Let's just eliminate these two real fast, and we'll get some Motonari action in. The thing is, there's been so many enemies around, like, everywhere, you know, that I've just been... It's been a little hard to switch... Hey, they survived! Well, good to know that they will survive. Whoa, what is this? 1 HP, you're surviving? Oh, gotcha, buddy. Lure him to the first ship, excuse me? Alright, he's defeated, and I need to defeat his other ally, I believe. Should be one more ally around here. Jeez. We didn't lure them to the ship. Ah, man. Wait, why didn't we lure them to the ship? Well, we just failed that mission. Alright, your EXP is done. Let's switch over to our friend here. Getting a lot of kills with him shouldn't be too difficult to level him up. Hold up, army. Alright, our morale is really, really high. I think our morale is looking really good right now. Despite us failing that mission. Kanbei. Now, where is Kanbei, actually? That's Hanbei. Check our new move. Ah, we have new... Oh, that's nice. That one piece. What is this guy? Why are you posing over here? You're not Calvin Klein. Three piece. Oh, wow. I'm rendezvousing. Come on, man. Don't cock block me, archers. Got it. Alright, where is Mitsuhide? Let's find out where he is. Mitsuhide's over there in the center. And I'm the one with the electric element. So I want you to go after Hanbei. I'm going after Mitsuhide. Handle Hanbei for me, friends. Mitsuhide is mine. Oh crap, I had no idea that I used that ability. Wasted my damn Kenshin ability. Now we got the electricity going. Oh, Mitsuhide, don't do this to me. Be a good guy. Treasure acquired? No treasure. Ah. Well, that's fine. That's fine. The percent's gonna go up. It should go from 44% to 51 after this battle's done, so not a big deal. Oh, nice. That three piece is nice. And let me give our friend a hand over here while our techniques are still going off. I mean, the Kenshin, it's working, but it's taken. Oh my god. Holy crap. Wow, alright. Don't defeat any of the peasants. Defeat him without defeating any peasants. Got it. Come on, peasants, stay. Oh my god, peasants, stay the fuck away. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be real hard. Peasant, stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away, peasant. Come on. We did it. I think we did it. I think we did it. We achieved it, yes. And I will switch to you. Oh, whoa, whoa. What's going on here? Three officers. Holy crap. We don't have dangos, so I have to play safe. Ouch. Let's see if I can eliminate this guy real quick. If I can get you out of the picture, that will benefit us a lot. Got him. Alright, you could use some health. There should be some in here by the gate captain. Usually is. Yes, there is. Perfect. And I will switch it up to our good friends here. Fireball soldier. What? Oh, man. Ice element. Ah, our friend is the only one that has an ice element. I'll defeat Fireball Soldiers for now until you get over there. Might as well make our time efficient, you know? You need to go to... You need to go to Kanbei. Go to Kanbei. I'll handle the rest out here, buddy. I got the rest. Man, the cooldown on this thing's taking a little while. Fireball soldier, come on. Got him. That four piece is lovely. Where else is there a fireball soldier? It doesn't matter. You can handle the rest. I am here for, well, my moves by default do ice damage. So I could burn a little Musou here and do some damage to him. He shouldn't die to this, honestly. He's got over half health. His friends. I don't know about his friends. All my moves are ice elements, so let's see. We're just hoping. Right now, we're just hoping for the best, honestly. And if it works, it works. If it does not work, then hey. Let's try out our basic attacks. I actually like his moves. He reminds me of Ma Dai a little bit from Dynasty Warriors. And then a fireball. Holy crappy. Let's do this thing. Screw it. Guys want to play? I like how I missed everybody with that. But that's fine. Oh, that explosion. That was good. That was good. That was a lot of damage. Alright, we're catching up with the kills here with Takakage. New move, we got new charge attack for the 4-piece. Very nice. Ooh. Interesting, very interesting. Alright, who's left to defeat out here? Have we defeated all the people we needed to, Hideyoshi? I need to save my earth element for him. And there's two more over here. So Earth Element, who has the Earth Element? I believe my other character, Takakage, does. So I'm going to send you after, go fight Hideyoshi. I will handle the rest. I got the rest of these guys. Wow, that actually did a crap ton of damage, that extended four piece. Barracks Captain, we don't need that. And I will go after the... Oh my god, don't shoot me, please. Damn it. They can shoot you right off your horse. One shot. There's an officer around here I need to beat. There's one more officer to defeat anyway. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Handle that guy. Where is that other officer? He's to the north, I see. I'm gonna handle him real fast, and then we'll switch over to Takakage. I could have gone through here. And we will defeat that young man. Here, buddy, this is for you. If our powers combined, I am Captain Planet! His health is pretty much maxed. Yeah, not anymore. That was nuts. Alrighty. You need to get off this horse, because that is massive disrespect. He's just eating the shots on the horse. What the hell? You know what, Mori? Go over here and get some kills. Just leave me alone. No cock blocking. No cock blocking, people. Leave. Let me use my Earth Element now. Nah, no special attack for you. I want to play it safe. Wait, he didn't drop anything. Ah, crap. Well, we can hope. We can hope he drops something. We did fail that one mission to lure them to the ship. Did that guy just slap his ass? Did you really just do that? He's like, kiss this! Oh, I gotta pay more attention to these little... So look at that, he just did it again! No, they're all doing it! Wow, this is messed up, man. We messed up that one mission, the one bonus. Yeah, look at that. That sucks. Lure them to the first ship. You know, I didn't even remember where the first ship originally came. I'd have to look at the battle log for that. At least these guys are going to get strong fast, since they're the only two characters I have to use. Ooh, nice. Fire arrows at lower enemies' abilities. That is really good. It's a cool looking weapon. I like how it looks in the picture. I mean, even though it looks like a sword there, and then in my hand it's like a little, it looks like a little dagger because it's cut off right there. Looks like I have a little baby dagger. Oh, nice, you got a nice weapon. Not obtained, so we will melt down all of the things here that I have no interest in. Yeah, get rid of that. And that. We didn't get anything out of this battle. I'm sure it helped the percentages, though. Pretty sure it did.
Yaruja, Mori Oyako.
Senjou ni hana to chiritaku nakuba, amari mucha wa senu koto da. もしかしてさ、花って儚いって思ってる?官兵衛殿、花はね、一度散って終わりじゃないんだ。何度でも何度でも花は咲いていく。幹がある限り、ね。敵にも優れた軍師がいるようだ。だが、民の犠牲を避け最短で勝利を狙えぬ甘さがある。でも
そういう人好きでしょ? 俺は好きだな。
Ah, they like us for not attacking the peasants. See, man? You can earn respect on the battlefield, guys. Check it out. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this this episode here about the legend of Shugoku. And hopefully I will catch you on the next one. Till then, see ya.